Good evening, everybody. And I just quickly say, because yentamandi cast unnaru ikkada, so I'll just take a little time. First of all, I want to thank Bhupal. You gave me the first call and you're like, "Pooj, this movie is happening." So thanks. And my Dhanraj is always here. These guys are my family in Hyderabad. I'd like to start by saying, Vijay Konda Garu, thank you so much for giving me an opportunity to work in this film. Like Dhanraj said, it could be a small role, but it's a great role. So thank you so much, sir. Devesh Garu, thank you so much for making everything so comfortable to work, to come to set, and taking such good care of us. Thank you so much. I wish you all the very best and Vannamali Creations, that from this movie on forward, you only grow higher and higher. And Poorna, you are absolutely stunning in the film. Your eyes speak volumes. Every shot that Vijay Konda Garu has kept on you is like so impactful. Really great job. I wish you and Prince all the very best for this. I mean, I know this is going to rock. So all the very best, you guys. Hemal, welcome to the industry, and all the very best to you. And our hero Raj, you've been great. It was yenta fun telsa set lo with Raj and director Garu. It was not like coming to the set to work. It was too much fun. So thank you for every day lighting up the set. And Andrew sir, thank you for making work so happen so fast. Nizanga, it was a breeze to work with you. To all the other cast, thank you for sharing wonderful screen space. And definitely, this movie has a lot of, I mean, it's great. It's got good, impactful script. So I really hope that after this lockdown, we are all waiting for us, and we are all waiting for a good story to go to the theater and watch. And I hope that this is the one. So you guys, please go to the theater and watch this film. I congratulate the whole team. Thank you. Thank you.